in regard to the latest murder which occurred this morning in Bella Vista. Police responded sometime around 5:35 a.m. in the area of the football field in Bella Vista Village, where they saw the lifeless body of Maria Suyapa Garcia with large chaperones across the body and head. Further police investigation into this matter revealed that it seemingly arose out of a domestic dispute, and that as we currently speak, police are seeking her common law husband, who is believed to be the main suspect.